have some room. So watch what you do. Start to kind of move a little bit, just a little bit, not too much. And you start to swing the stick. And you're going to bring it to yourself, but don't hit yourself. Kind of just catch the stick and roll it back. So it doesn't matter where you put it. It doesn't matter how it goes on your body. But it's coming. It's like you're swinging the stick to your body, and you're studying how to take the stick on your body. Okay? So swing it towards yourself, move it off. Swing it towards yourself, move it off. And you move. So your hand and move. So you start to see how you kind of... So you throw it to yourself and see if you can move out of the way. And sometimes if you want, take it on the body. Right? But you should be kind of like you throw it on yourself. It's not like you throw it and you kind of take it. And then later on, you can start to see how you can manipulate the stick and how to kind of move it depending on all kinds of things. Move, take it, 2 minutes.